WSR. How can you top this season?
On the road to the Grid World Series, we can expect more action, more drama, and it's all happening right here in the WSR.
With that wrapped up, it's over to Indianapolis.
And Kristen, it's gotta be the one to watch.
Yeah, you won't want to miss it, Alex. The Grid World Series is so close you can touch it. I reckon there's gonna be a brawl out there to make it through.
Sticking close to the rear, hunting for that draft and looking for the overtake.
They've lost control, the other team now looking to capitalize.
Tire to tire, someone's not coming out of this.
Great reactions. That could have been bad. So come on, capitalize on it. All right, plenty of drafting opportunities, of course. Getting close behind them, keep that speed up. 2 laps left. White flag, push now, come on.
Thank you.
And it's being settled at Brands Hatch, Kristen.
But the action will be as colourful as ever, especially given the added complexity of a waterlogged road surface. If you can win in these conditions and under this pressure, well, you are prime Grid World Series material.
So without further ado, this final is about to begin. So hold on to your umbrellas. It's race day.
Brilliant overtake. Just so smooth.
Watch your traction with this wet surface and get a strong finish. Okay, I'll ask them to push. Right, they can't attack at the moment.
Excellent season. You're going to dominate the Grid World Series. You've got the sponsorship lined up. So, it's all down to talent now. Kristen, now you're the expert, but from where I was sitting, that was a final to remember. From a mid-race spin-out to an electrifying finish, this race and the WSR Series has given us plenty to look back on. But what's next?
Well, next for those skilled enough to have got this far, Alex, and made it to the top of the standings, is the Grid World Series. If the WSR is the proving ground, then the Grid World Series is the battleground, where the best racers on the planet compete in multiple race disciplines to find out who is the ultimate racer.
Well, I can't add anything more to that, Kristen. So as the dust settles on the WSR today, in the distance, the Grid World Series starts its engines, gearing up for the most thrilling racing action around. And we'll be right there with you.
Thank you.